Hello guys, and welcome back to a new episode of ASMR Barber Korean Travel. Today we are with Sue. the owner of Blanche Massage Center. We are not far from the station that is called
Seollung
Station. Yeah. Yes, in Seoul. As you can see, she's dressed gorgeously. It's a typical Korean dress, and she has 24 years of experience, guys. So stay tuned. Very soon, a gorgeous massage. Don't forget to like the video and subscribe to ASMR Barber. Thank you.
You just lay down, please?
Yes, sure.
Okay.
Yes. Less pressure.
Thank you.
허리는 이제 옆쪽으로도 이따가 다시 풀 거예요. 오른쪽 스트레칭 하러 갈게요. 마시모, you okay?
Yes. Thank you.
왼쪽 발부터 다리 왼쪽 다리 들어갈게요. 머리 들어갈게요. 오케이.
Thank you.
okay?
Yes.
the other side, please.
This massage is perfect, so really, really perfect. The right pressure. Thank you.
역할은 이따 다시 풀 것 같아요. 다시 풀어야 될 것 같아요. Okay.
Yes. Thank you.
고생하셨습니다. 앉으셔서. 자, 편하게. 그렇지, 그렇죠. 네, 편하게 해주시고. 아, 이쪽으로 되나? 이거 해야 되는데. 치마 입고.
땡큐 베리 머치. 와, let me say something. Well, this massage was gorgeous. I think that there were tens, maybe 100 of different techniques. I liked them all. Also, the bed was hidden, so it was a kind of in Italy, we say the cherry on a cake. And I think that I really felt all the 24 years of experience also. So guys, really, thank you. I really hope you have enjoyed also this video. In case like it, and subscribe to ASMR Barber. Again, thanks to and his massage center. That is called Blanche, right? Yeah.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.